What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more of Star Wars Outlaws. So we are continuing where we left off in the last episode. We are moving on to the next mission. So we had to do that kind of like side mission to unlock the next main mission. So yeah, Kadeek, just continuing to help Kadeek with his problem before he can join us on the mission. Obviously the Safecracker is the next person after that one, but yeah, for now, that's where we are with this one. Yeah, that's where we are at the moment. Anyway, let us continue. So I'm back over here. This area, because the next mission is over here, and I can actually go on the water now, so that's great.
Let's get out of here.
Ability unlocked, huh? Yeah, I can now ride on the water.
Kadeek, I fixed up my speeder. Now, how do we stop your Viper droids from terrorizing the Akiva underworld?
We don't. At least not by ourselves. I've got friends in the jungle who might be able to help.
What kind of friends are we talking about?
The reliable kind. I'll send you the coordinates when I head to the Imperial base. My credentials are in birds, so I should be good on my own.
Okay. How's it going with your droid, Smith?
Great. Good. Pretty good.
Right. If you need some extra help, I've sent something to the Trailblazer.
Thanks, Jalen. I'll handle it. Someone had a rough landing. Kadeek! I just got ambushed by the Empire!
All the way out there? Okay. Let me make a call. Hang tight.
What? Kadeek!
Thank you. How do I actually use grenades, by the way? I haven't used them.
Seriously, Gadeek? You're the last person I expected to work with the Rebels.
Good thing he does. Otherwise, you'd be dead. The Viper droids are getting more aggressive. We need to launch our assault.
Assault?
You're going to infiltrate the base, while my team blows open a path to extract the asset.
Sounds fun. Except last time I worked with Rebels, I got a death mark. Save the galaxy yourself. I'm walking.
Told you we couldn't count on her.
I agreed to help clean up your mess, not get in the middle of someone else's war.
This is everyone's war.
Listen, forget the Rebels, Kay. A lot of people are going to get hurt because of what I did. You want the droid, Smith? This is the deal. I gotta go. Don't leave me hanging here.
You better be serious about that escape path.
I don't know how things work in the underworld, but we don't leave our people behind.
You have no idea who gets left behind.
The base is down a canyon to your west. If you keep heading that way, you should eventually find it.
Got it. Be there soon. Ready to go?
Yeah, 46. 10 minutes. We should be around 10 minutes into the episode.
Day, it's just me and Nyx.
I see. That was all.
Yeah. Okay.
We're ready to launch our assault. Are you in position?
Not yet.
We'll get a move on. And don't raise any alarms in that base. We need the element of surprise. Typhoon Squadron out.
Typhoon Squad? You gotta be kidding me.
What? Bruh. Just letting Aggro glitch into the wall. There's nothing I can do about it. Bloody wall. Is there any game breaking glitches in this game?
Hey, hold this open.
Thank you.
Nix, hold this for me, okay?
What does that do?
Think you can hold that open for me?
Gotcha.
Kadeek, I'm in.
Okay. Follow the tunnel. It'll lead you to the listening post, where the base defense grid is. We need to shut it down before the attack.
Perimeter grid is at green, and our forces are on high alert.
Excellent. If those rebels show up again, they're in for a nasty surprise.
Status report. Over.
I hit him so hard that he went into the, he morphed into the keyboard. Alerted. Actually, that's why I charged immediately.
Why does this part of the base look so different?
It's controlled by the Imperial Security Bureau. Highly restricted. Careful. You don't want to get caught by these guys.
What if I do? Oh, that's just a shortcut way into here. Alright, okay, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Alright, bye.